Organization tip. If you don't want to get rid of sentimental things, you can probably find a lot of things that aren't sentimental to throw away first.